Hello，你好，平。Okay，你好，美丽，Let's go 啊啊，to study text two。Text two title is 点菜，is order。First, let us read the Chinese. 这个平，please read the first paragraph.
巴塞经常去旅游，因为他最喜欢品尝不同地方的食物。他听说法国菜特别有名，虽然不懂法语，他还是去了法国。
好，OK 啊，不懂法语，他去了哈。经常 first 啊，经常 means always。巴差 always go to travel 去旅游。Most of the time, you always said 游泳 right? This is not 游泳啊 this is 旅游 means travel. Because, 因为他最喜欢 the best thing is taste different food in different place. 品尝不同的地方的食物。这个 English meaning is here 啊。The first sentence is here. You can read by yourself. But Chinese, when you should remember, 经常 and 旅游 different 那个游泳啊。The third is 最啊，因为 because 巴拉巴拉巴拉 so 巴拉巴拉巴拉啊 ，understand 啊 ？And next is 不同 different 啊。好，这个美丽 ，can you translate time?
ป้าชัยไปท่องเที่ยวบ่อยๆเพราะว่าเขาชอบชิมอาหารแต่ละสถานที่ที่แตกต่างกัน
มาละ
วัน
เ
ริ่ม
Next 啊听说 I heard what he heard法国菜特别有名啊 ，very very famous. Now here, you should remember something 特别有名。For example, the Great Wall is in China, right? 长城特别有名啊 ，Chinese food 特别有名 ，Thai food 特别有名，什么冬阴功、冬阳功啊，特别有名。好 ，next， 虽然啊 ，here 啊，看不看？虽然不懂法语 ，means don't understand the French，but he still 啊 ，also went to France. And this 啊 ，one is 听说 ，heard，I heard something or he heard， and second is 特别有名。And next is 虽然 although like this, here also need have but 但是 but here let me but 还是去了法。Okay, sorry 啊，那个平 can you translate second sentence? 他听说，
我的英话。อาหารของประเทศฝรั่งเศส
มีชื่อเสียงมากๆดังนั้นแต่เขาไม่รู้ภาษาฝรั่งเศสเขาก็ยังคงไปที่ฝรั่งเศส
My question, thank you. My question is, 八差为什么去法国？
我可以表示吧？
OK, 停。来，那个 My question is, 八差为什么去法国？哎，美丽 ，do you know?Why 八差 went to 法国 Frank?
他
听说
哦，他听说法国菜特别有名。
哎 ，Yes 啊 ，because 八
问你点东。
Wait a moment 啊，这个，这个啊，Okay, look at your book. Okay. Everybody, please wait a moment. My internet is not very good. Okay, look at this. 好了，美丽 please read this one. Until 随便指了指，这个等一下啊。Until here. Okay.
到了巴黎以后，他进了一家餐厅，可是服务员不会说泰语，菜单上也都是法语，巴差没办法。就在菜单上随便指了指。
哎 ，OK 啊 ，stop here is OK 啊。到了巴拉巴拉巴拉以后 means after, right? So after 巴差 arrived in Paris, 到 means arrived, 了 means already finished this, so means arrived in Paris 啊 ，after。我问巴差 arrived in Paris， 他进了一家餐厅。进 means go into it。我们来想想 ，already into it。来，餐厅 restaurant，one restaurant， 一家餐厅。好 ，this one， 停。来 ，please read this，the first sentence。
หลังจากปาชัยมาถึงที่เมืองปารีสเขาเข้าไปที่ร้านอาหารแห่งหนึ่ง
เอาล่ะ next คือ是 but the waiter cannot pass out Thai 不会说泰语菜单上也 means also 都是法语都 means all menu 那个 words all words are French So, 没办法 no ways, right? 没办法八差 no method. So, 就在就 means strong, 在菜单上 on the menu, 随便 is up to her, him, 随便 new word, 随便 is a new word on page 108, number 7. 指 means point.A 了 A 指了指 here 指了指 means point like this 指了指啊指 and finish And then again 指 so 指了指 this one. Understand that? 啊，这个啊，那个，哎，美丽也看 you 啊 ，English is here 啊，哎，啊，美丽也看 you translate this sentence。
แต่พนักงานบริการไม่สามารถพูดภาษาไทยได้บนเมนูก็ทั้งหมดก็เป็นภาษาฝรั่งเศสปาชัยไม่มีปัญหาเมนูเพราะเมนู
เอาละ
บนเมนูปลาชัยก็ชี้อะไรก็ได
้มาละอ่ะโอเคอ่ะ
มาเลย
มาละครับที่ก่อนไอ้ลูกค้าก็เลย一会儿ไอ้ after a while อ่ะ一会儿ไอ้ new word number eight过了 means past, means past a few minutes after a while. 有一个人 a man 走到来，你看 nice 啊，走到巴柴身边，哎 ，came up to him. This walk near to 巴柴啊 ，and arrived at 巴柴 ，and then 开始拉小提琴。And began to play the violin. After a while, a man came up to him and began to play the violin. 这个过了一会儿过了 means pass a few time. Okay. 好，这个here, 平 can you translate this sentence?
两个男小户咪。คนหนึ่งเดินมาข้างตัวปลาชัยแล้วเริ่มเล่นไวโอลินไปเลย
มาละอืมขออ่ะไป next step เป็นผู้บันทึก I'm not sure the internet is good or not goodOK 啊，这儿来 ，this one 啊，那个平 ，please read this sentence and from until here， 来 ，read this。阿钗很高兴。
阿钗很高兴，他想法国餐厅的。服务真好，吃饭前还有人演奏音乐呢。
哎 ，OK 啊 ，Look at this， 他想啊 ，very Bachai is so easy 啊 ，Bachai is very glad, very happy. He thought 想 means consider think. He thinks he thought 法国餐厅的服务 ，the 服务 means service where。法国餐厅 in the French restaurant, the service is really good. Gen plus adjective, right? Means very, very, very good. 好，吃饭前 before eat food, 还有人哎 ，this 还 means strong feeling. 哎 ，really like this. 还有人演奏音乐。音乐 means music, right? 演奏 is new word, 啊，那个 number 11, 演奏音乐。English meaning is here. There is a music before eat food, 啊。OK, 这个美丽 can you translate this sentence?
ปลาชัยมีความสุขมากเขาคิดว่าร้านอาหารพนักงานของร้านอาหารประเทศฝรั่งเศส ดีจริงๆก่อนกินข้าวยังมีคนแสดงดนตรีก่อนเลย
เออโอเคอ่ะ好 next 那个人哎 and this one and Mary read this 那个人
那个人也就完以后笑了笑就走了
好那个人巴拉巴拉巴拉有 do something after do something 以后面是 afterAfter finish play the piano, play the violin. 啊，这个啊，什么？哎 ，when the man finished playing, 啊，笑了笑，笑了笑 means smiled and smiled. 啊，笑了啊，笑 smile 哈、啊，冲你对你，笑了一下，走了 gone. He smiled and left.Very easy, Ping, can you translate from here to here? Yeah. When the man finished playing, he smiled and left.
หลังจากการแสดงของคนนั้นเสร็จเขาก็ยิ้มแล้วก็เดินออกไปก่อนเล
ย好啊 next step, let Ping read this sentence.
花差等啊等啊，可奇怪的是，菜一直没有送来。
OK 啊，等啊等啊 ，means wait and wait here 啊，等啊等啊 ，means wait long time。可 means 可是 ，but very strange， 奇怪的是 ，the things is very strange。What things is very strange？The food time 一直 still 没有送来 didn't give 八差啊 so here 啊八差 wait and wait but strangely the dish never came here 菜一直一直 means still 没有送来没有 here means didn't don't 送 means deliver 啊 to you 哎、啊、来 means come.这个 food didn't come, right? So nobody delivered the food to 八差。哎，美丽 ，can you translate this?
八差รอสักครู่แต่แปดแต่奇怪的
啊，奇怪 means strange，strange。
奇怪个咩？鸡嚟噶咩？
ก็คือแต่อาหาร
เหมือนแต่แบบเหมือน
อาหารแปลก
ไม่เหมือนเขาแปลกใจว่าทำไมอาหารยังไม่มาเสิร์ฟสักทีอะไรเงี้ย
อ๋อแปลใจว่าทำไมอาหารยังไม่มาว่าเลย
อ่ะว่าละอ่ะ好这个啊这时候 means at that moment 哎时候 means when 这 means this 哎 this moment means at that moment 服务员 the waiter 给了 right 给 give given him 一份这样的 a bill here you should remember 啊一份账单 use 份好这时候啊 at that moment 好这个平 very easy can you translate this sentence
จนถึงตอนนี้พนักงานให้ใบเสร็จแกเขาปลาชัยโกรธมาก
แล้วโอเคอ่ะ next step this one Mary please read all
바차이 회장 신시 좋아 我还没有吃东西 为什么让我买单呢? 服务员做了一个拉小提琴的动作，原来巴塞点的是一首小提琴曲。哎，OK啊。
生气 angry right 非常生气 very angry Bacha was very angry and sad 还没吃东西 means not yet I didn't eat any food yet why let me pay money 还没吃东西 didn't eat food didn't eat anything why 为什么 let me pay money 买单 is pay money right 好, this is 平台translated this sentence.
巴塞โกรธมากพูดว่าเขายังไม่ได้กินอาหารเลยทำไมถึงให้เก็บเงินล่ะ
好,完了,那个服务员做了一个动作, one activity, action. Which one? What is this? 拉小提琴, play the violin. 哎, 服务员 do activity like this, show 巴柴. So, 原来, a new word number 17. 原来, 巴柴 order 点的是, 点菜, right? Order, 点的是, 一首小提琴曲. Okay, a violin song, song, song. Look at this English. Okay, Mei-Li, can you translate last sentence?
Hello. Ngan. Mi pharangan nung kun. มีท่าทางเล่นไวโอลินที่แท้ปาชัยสั่งเล่นเพลงไวโอลินหนึ่งเพลง
voilà. This text 2 is easy, not very difficult. Not difficult. You can do it by yourself. Now, please look at questions. Number 1, we finished just now, right? I asked you the question. Read number 2 to number 6. I give you 1 minute to read. Page 109. Okay, Ping, please read the next question two.
巴塞看,
Number 5, new word.
懂菜单了吗? 为什么?
Everybody, do you know? 巴塞 understand or understood this menu? Why? Ping, can you answer? Bachai understood the menu. No, 没有. Why? Why Bachai didn't understand? the menu.
他不知道法语。
哎 ，yes 啊，哎，他才 cannot speak French 啊。好 ，next 美丽 number three。
有一个人走到巴柴身边做了什么？
哎 ，can you answer？
有一个人走到巴柴身边，开始拉小提琴。
哎 ，please will in 啊。好 ，next number four， 停。
服务员给巴柴送来了什么？
啊，
服务员给。了他一份账单。
哎，对对啊。好 ，Number Five， 美丽。
巴柴为什么非常生气？
Why？
他还没有吃东西。
哎 ，Yes。哎 ，Last 停。
巴柴点的是什么？巴柴点的是一首小提琴曲。
哎，对啊，好 ，this is text two 啊。Later 啊 ，now I will want to show you a video about Chinese food because this is a food, right? This video is a American people introduce you Chinese food.But these people speak English. The subtitle is Chinese. I hope you can read the subtitle. But never mind. The subtitle so quickly and long sentence. Don't worry. Even you can understand one or two Chinese characters is okay. But your listening is English. 好 just exercise. Not exercise listening. I hope you exercise the Chinese characters. And please look at the Chinese food, Chinese culture. And okay, can you see? Can right? Number one is everybody right? 大家好，你们看一下。Understand? So this sentence you can understand, right? We studied. OK. Sometimes the Americans speak Chinese.
Trevor James, and today I'm going to be introducing some Mao Tai, which is a Sichuan specialty dish. It's basically like a personalized hot pot. And this stuff is super spicy.
Just now, did you see the American side? 特色菜, do you remember?
Check this out. It's Trevor James, and today I'm going to be introducing some Mao Tai, which is a Sichuan.
Here, can you see Chinese? 一个巴拉巴拉特色的菜, right? So you don't know Sichuan, but other Chinese, you can. Okay, this is hot, 那个什么麻辣火锅, hot pot.
Sichuan specialty dish.Basically like a personalized hot pot. And this stuff is super spicy and super flavorful. Basically, check this out. This is like a huge, huge pot full of boiling spicy broth. 这是毛菜是吗？
对。
所以你有一个碗，然后你放这个汤在这个碗里面是吗？然后里面有什么菜，你知道吗？有什么材料？
这个里面。
对。
Wow, this American speak Chinese very well.
我要一碗那个烤鸭，那个烤鸭毛烤鸭可以吗？
Did you remember 烤鸭可以吗？
可以
Okay, check it. So I'm gonna get the duck version, which has a hanging duck. They slice it up, and it's super tasty. Actually, I've never tried it, but it looks super tasty. So 这个呢，这个是番茄南瓜。番茄南瓜。Okay, so we got a 番茄南瓜, which is rice meal, steamed and spicy, with a little. 这个是猪肉的，是吗？猪肉的。
牛肉。
牛肉的。牛肉的，哦，it's beef. Okay, we got a beef, 粉蒸南瓜。And I'm gonna order one of these up. 那我可以吃一个粉蒸牛肉吗？粉蒸南瓜啊，太好了。I'm super hungry for this. I'm so excited. 这是我的吗？
嗯。
Okay, so this is the duck, the cow, yeah, they're gonna boil it in a super spicy broth. 还有那个红薯粉。还有藕，还有藕，对，哦，太好了，豆腐皮儿，还有土豆，还有木耳，然后豆芽，
哇，你看这个手感，你服务的呢，
凉粉，够了，
谁要吗？
啊，可以，可以。This is awesome. I've got a duck right beside my head. Okay, it's mine here. This is the bowl. 这个有蒜头，还有辣椒，还有什么？
还有花椒。
花椒。哦，这是汤。烤鸡精。太好了。
香油。
香油。哦，我的梦想。
还有烤鸭油。
还有烤鸭油。哦。然后这个是我的，是吗？
对。
哇。Oh, it's just boiling perfectly. 这个有，这个是你们的特色吗？
对。
什么味道？是甜的，还是有点咸的？
甜的。
哦 it's salty. 哦、oh, ，谢谢你的帮忙。你太好了。Oh, he's really nice. Awesome. Wow. Wow, it's steamy. Beautiful.Wow! Oh, yeah, add a little onion on there. Oh, 还有一点汤是吗？
对，好了。
好了。OK. Oh, 太好了，谢谢。Wow! Okay, let's go. 还有可以吃那个粉蒸牛肉吗？
可以。
Okay, I'm so hungry. Look at this huge bowl. My mouth is watering.And I am so hungry. Oh my god. And this is a classic Sichuan restaurant. We're gonna find a spot. Okay? Start off with the classic flavor here. Hong Shu Fen, sweet potato starch noodles. Oh, yeah. Okay, let's go for it. Mmm. That's hot. Oh, it's so hot. But that flavor just pops.Wow, almost tastes a little cinnamony, like really spicy, really cinnamony, super garlicky. And I can say that it's also fairly clean with that. There's some cilantro in there and some green onion, so it has a nice sort of sprinkle of freshness over top of that. Wow. Oh, 谢谢。Mm. Check this out. Oh, okay.Let's try a bite. Mmm. Mmm. So, this is your 凉拌菜, right? 凉拌菜. 那我要吃这个豆腐。可以吃这个豆腐吗? 豆腐干。还有这个是什么?
这是萝卜丝,反正。
萝卜丝, okay, so carrots.
反萝卜丝。
还有木耳,我爱木耳。
好了,阿哥, because of the time, I stop here. 这个,if you finish this lesson 9, 这个 sentence, 什么辣的,咸的, this, hot, you understand, right?So that is Chinese life. In our life, you can speak Chinese. If you go to China, to speak to Chinese people, your Chinese will improve a lot. Don't speak Thai. Okay. 好 thank you for listening. 好 see you. Mommy homework is copy new words. 好 see you next week. Bye bye. 再见